at Dracula's house by the sea. The orders were fine, but I choked on my wine when I learned that the main course was me. Waitress, a vampire named Perkins, was so very fond of small gherkins. While she served the tea, she ate 43, which pickled her internal workings. Scalpels go on the left with the pitchforks. Igor, Igor. What a swimmer is Dracula's daughter, but her pool looks more red than an otter. The blood stains the boat, but it's easy to float, 'cause blood is much thicker than water. Things in Transylvania. For dessert, there was batwing confetti and the veins of a mummy named Betty. I first frowned upon it, but with ketchup on it, it tasted very much like spaghetti.